Samsung has just unveiled the Samsung Chromebook Plus and Chromebook Pro, the latest generation of its Chromebooks that pair the power and productivity of a laptop with the flexibility and versatility of a tablet. Samsung has worked in partnership with Google to design this next generation Chromebook, which is born at the intersection of hardware and software innovation. The Chromebook Plus and Chromebook Pro are designed for Google Play, so you can use all the applications you love in addition to movies, books, and music. The new Samsung Chromebooks offer a 360-degree rotating touchscreen. This is the result of years of work of Samsung since the launch of their first Chromebook 5 years ago. Best thing about these Chromebooks is that Samsung has worked with Google to pair a sleek design with supreme flexibility, encouraging users to experience more with Google Play and Android apps. The Chromebook Plus and Pro are designed to be flexible and they can be transformed on demand. You can use them as a notebook or an ultra-mobile premium tablet. They come with a built-in pen which is embedded on the side of the device for secure storage and easy access. Note that this is the first time that a Chromebook has this kind of accessory. The pen is essential when you use a Chromebook as a tablet and it has a 0.7mm thick. It is ready to use out of the box with pre-installed Google Keep for note-taking and Samsung Art Canvas for drawing. The Chromebook Plus and Chromebook Pro will offer to customers a powerful experience because they are a tablet and a laptop on demand. Besides, the Chromebooks offer a complete experience on the Google Play Store, which includes a large number of applications to install to play games or for media usages. They have an immersive Quad HD 2400 by 1600 pixels resolution display. All is made with durable Gorilla Glass 3 and a 3:2 aspect ratio, letting users to play games and work efficiently. Finally, the Chromebook Plus and Pro have two USB Type-C ports for on-site connectivity and 4K video streaming. Like Samsung has announced during the launch, the Chromebook Plus and Pro are for the users that want to do more, create more, and get more done, always staying connected. They deliver a powerful multitasking and multi-windows experience which allows users to browse on Chrome, work in Google Drive, and chat easily with friends on Google Hangouts. They also allow users to access apps, work on documents, or listen to a playlist while they are offline. The Chromebook Plus and Pro feature 4 GB of RAM and 32 GB of storage. The battery has an autonomy of 8 hours. Now we can look at the complete specification of the Chromebook Plus. It will feature an ARM processor with hexa-core, one dual A72 and one quad A53. It has a 12.3-inch screen with a LED display and, like announced previously, a touchscreen panel. It supports also Bluetooth in version 4.0. Dimensions are really interesting, like you can see. On the sensor side, it has an accelerometer and a gyroscope. Finally, the Chromebook Plus will start at $449 and will be available in February. The Chromebook Pro has a lot of common specifications with the Chromebook Plus. The main difference concerns the processor. Indeed, the Chromebook Pro will be powered by an Intel Core M3 processor. It is designed for fast and responsive performance. Note that the Chromebook Pro will be available later this spring. Like for the Chromebook Plus, the Chromebook Pro will come with a Google Play Store pre-installed in version beta. On the software side, users will have an access to Android Premium during 1 year for free, and to Samsung Art Canvas for drawing. What do you think about these new Chromebooks announced by Samsung? Do you think they will be a big success for Samsung? Tell me in comments. If you like these videos, don't hesitate to subscribe to the SRL channel.